Welcome, boys and girls. Here is your passenger seatbelt, because it's time to get your game on. With the star of this show, Jenna,
skip to the end. If you don't want to watch the whole video, at least go to the end and see what I have to say, because sometimes I do have important stuff that I do like to share at the end of my video. So please, if you don't watch my whole video, just kind of fast forward it to the end and listen for the good stuff. But let's get into the game, and hopefully it'll start us back from where we left off when we defeated the troll in the bathroom. Okay, let's look at the map. Oh, we're already loaded in. Just a second, I've got to do something. Okay, I'm back, you guys. My headset came unplugged, and okay, now we're seeing the troll. And Hagrid, that's the troll, and then we're seeing the matter begins. Replay story, free play. I don't want to replay that story. I guess they're stationing us here because we finished that part. I mean, I don't know what else we can do. I got my okay. There wasn't a fireplace there the last time. That's weird. Okay, let's go outside. Let's be her mind now for a little bit. In that last episode, I wasn't thinking about how about, yeah, they turned Ron into a girl. Oh, Indy. Yeah, we don't need Hagrid much. No offense, but sometimes it's good to do things on your own with a key. I keep feeling like I gotta sneeze. You're welcome, sir. Hermione ball game unlocked. Oh, this is going to be beautiful. Sir, are you changing? Oh, I'm sorry. But we got a coin. Harry Potter tuxedo unlocked. And that was funny. We interrupted this man. Oh. Really? The characters are hanging? So, are they keychains? Or should this be something I should be worried about? Should I be worried about this? I mean, name custom. Mm-hmm. insert. This is a little bit disturbing to me. Guess it's if you want to like wear your ball gown, you don't really change, you just change your character, I guess, maybe. I don't know, that was kind of weird. Okay, this is locked. Let's change back to Harry Potter. You looking at me? I mean, I'd like to see some new stuff. Well, we saw a little bit of new stuff here, but... oh, hold on, really help. How do you buy it? The owls we're making. And the burn. I thought I could take it outside, but I guess not. That was funny. Okay, oop. Let's go, Harry Potter. Not much in here. Well. You're about to... leave me alone. I didn't mean to do that, I was trying to... I'm trying to check out these shops. To kind of see... I'm a frog, but I never saw it. Okay, let's put this back, or put this together. Oh, my shoulder. Okay. Oh, here's the Banka again. What are these, like, gnomes? I don't remember. So we probably need him again. Oh, but he doesn't have a wand, so let's...
What do we have to do here? We can't do anything here. Let's put this up. What? How the fuck am I to eat?
He's like, that was kind of funny.
Dang, how many are these things? How did I fall off the page? Okay, so that's it for that. So maybe now I know you're pointing this way, I get it, but we had to get all these taken care of first. Let's do these first. Hold on. Oh, hold on. Where's the... Okay. Play bonus level. Oh, it's a bonus level. Okay. I'm not exactly going to do all these bonus levels because I don't want to be doing that the whole episode, but let's see. Let's see what these bonus levels are. Ooh, very Lego-y. What are the bonus levels that we can come back and do at the end, or... Bonus levels are something we can get more coins for, possibly. See, if you needed the player running behind, you could kill it. Coins. Oh, pumpkin. I wonder if, like, the Weeping Willow and Myrtle, and the Whomping Willow and Weeping Myrtle, and, what's the kid? What's the name? The mandrake. That's what I got my mom for Christmas. I got her one of those little crying mandrakes that you can get from Barnes & Noble. You can't really see in the house. That's the sucky part. You can't see the... Maybe there's nothing to see, that's why, I don't know. Oh, Jaeger? Ah. Oh. I learned how to drive it. Okay, flip me back over. I'm gonna fail, like, really. It'd be more... Oh. I keep falling. They always say I can make it where you can rotate the camera so you... can fall, but you can't rotate it where you can see it from another angle so you won't fall. Freak, really. They took in the bonus with all the coins and stuff. They're like, come and get these coins. Okay. I'm kind of swerving. I'm not drunk driver here. I'm just trying to move your butt. Move your butt. I'm trying to tear up these streets. I was telling them I'm not swimming. That's a good way to go. I think I drove this car into this house, I think. This episode turns out to be bonus level. Okay. We just push the car in the garage. We can just back it up. That's. I'm just trying to put the car back in the garage. I don't know. Oh, it's a Lego bug. Thank you. Is there an objective of this? I mean, that's the thing. I mean, I know you could put on the hints, but you shouldn't have to have on the hints for them to kind of give you a gist of what you need to do. You know, they should always give you an objective. Cut the grass. Oh, that was a lawnmower. It's a little more moped. That thing. Give me a minute. Okay, I think I know what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to get the 1,000 coins that that machine's, or the 100,000 coins that says on that thing over there. And I gathered them all, but I want to do this. And there was a, I couldn't get Ron to show up. He was missing for a little bit, so I had to find him before I could tag team this. Let me make sure I got them all up here. Okay, let's go. Now we can get this block. Gold brick. Yeah, I didn't foresee this taking so long. Is that it for this? Good, 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 good. Okay. I'm not gonna do any more boat. Oh, fuck, really? I may go ahead and unlock. Really? I may go ahead and unlock it, but I'm not gonna go in. I hope it doesn't force me in. I don't think it will unless we step into the room. And that's another bonus. But I don't wanna go in there. Yes, let's see what's in here. So I do not want to go into bonus levels yet. Oh, shoot, excuse me. Sometimes people get in your way and you don't try to hit them. They're just like right there and you're like, seriously. Okay. I really don't know the objective for this episode besides doing that bonus level. That was it. Maybe we're supposed to do these bonus levels now. Maybe that's what we're supposed to do. That's the only thing I'm thinking, is maybe we're supposed to do these. I don't know, let's do one more god episode and then next episode we can better understand what to do. Said I had an order delivered just now. What was delivered to me? Now give me just one second. This is saying I had something delivered and I'm trying to figure out what it was. Unless it was something for yes from yesterday. And unless it was something from yesterday and it was a typo, I don't know, but I mean not a typo but an error possibly. I don't know. But, I need the mouse. Where's Ron, though? I had to find Ron so I can... Oh! This is like quicksand? I think this almost is like quicksand. Yeah, it is, okay. Okay, so I think Harry's gonna have to try to get some because he's got the bigger platform to work with. We're both stuck on this little island. So... I thought I could hop on that. Well, how the heck are we supposed to? When I'm trying to go towards the red, it like bypasses them. I'm trying to be scabers in it. It's just like shooting right past him. I don't know. I need scabers. Oh, let me see something. I think I am supposed to be scabers and it's not letting me change. I'm back. I had to check my mail. I think it was just an error in my account. But let's see what we can figure out. I'm trying to move shit and it won't let me move. I gotta... Oh! The levers move. Okay. Okay. These move. Genius. And it'll be more genius if it's this, these last two of the... They made it in the exact order you need to do. So it's not as complex as it seemed. Now we're together. We're together. I gotta go to Ron. And then, it's really finicky about getting the scabers. There we go. You know, scabers is really a man in disguise, but... I don't remember the guy's name, but... Follow me, Ron. Oh. One of those is really good there. You couldn't fall, but you probably could fall. You fall of everything else in this game. Why not? Okay. Another platform. Okay. Oh, that was a quicken. That was a quick level one. It took us a lot of other ones because I didn't have enough coins to get the brick. Okay. Oh, I always keep doing that. Like, let's try one more. Let's try to hand out one more of these since that one was so quick. I think this would be optional because It says bonus levels, but why does it say 1 out of 4 become a builder? I thought I'd play. Oh, it may be something different. I don't know. Let's see what this is. Let's get a little bit more in this episode. Okay, this is new. Okay, this is new. Okay, so wait till this chair comes back down. Oh shoot. Okay. It's a mandrake! You're the cute booty. Yes, you are. You're gonna scream in my ear. They're gonna scream in my ear. Oh, there's the little ear things for the. That's not an ear though. I thought it was like an ear. So. Then we got one more little piece. I thought I did. Unless the mandrake screamed it back at me. But I thought I had it. Okay. My bad, I ain't trying to scream at it. It's quiet and content, like a little lark. Look, I'm not trying to aggravate you. My little thingy. Trying to figure out what to do now, because we can't get up here to get to that platform. So, oh, okay. Maybe whatever this is, we need to crank it. Whoa, yeah. He-Man. Let's pick you up, you little. Oh. I thought maybe I was going to have to pick him up or something. What's this He-Man strength for, then? I don't get it. What's this He-Man like strength for? Unless. Maybe I gotta get on there and get something. Maybe with our He-Man powers. Maybe we gotta go to something down here, maybe. Because we can't access this. So maybe. Oh, yeah. Cuckoo. Kobang. Invisibility cloak. Is the levels. to do at this point for this. I really don't. Because I pulled that to release that lever and get that. But you can't. Oh! Oh yeah, got my emus. Cry, my little mandrake. Oh, he's so cute. What are we supposed to do with him though? Oh, he's shattering the glass. Perfect. I was gonna drop him back in the pot. There you go, my little mandrake. Oh, burning hot magma. After this, we will call it an episode. Oh, Harry! And run, run in, Harry. Oh my gosh, I'm just falling all over the place. I'm glad they just respawned because that's it's like when one of them falls, it makes them both fall. It's weird. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, we'll be out of the 1 minute. Oh my gosh, really. Wish me luck going this way. Harry, why didn't you just stay your butt there? You saw I was in distress. Why did you have to? It's like when one falls, they both fall. So you hear the double brunt of it. Okay, well, how am I supposed to get up there? Really? So how are we supposed to get up there though? That's fuck. Shit. When one of them falls, they both fall. It's a fucking crock of duty. See? Oh my gosh, can you quit? They keep bumping into each other and then making one of them fall and the other one falls. Okay, can you fucking stop? I'm getting tired of that. I'm getting tired of this falling shit. Oh god, can you give him time to space to jump? Okay, I just got a third one in the middle of falling. Okay. I'm sure y'all are tired of hearing me fall. Oh my gosh, they keep bumping into each other. I wish they would not. Oh my gosh, this is so freaking annoying. I mean, you have no depth perception in this game because it's like you can't see where you're at, so you won't fall. You can't see how far you have to jump or to make it to something. You really have no. I don't know how you're supposed to make it to here. No clue. Hallelujah. I figured it out, I think. You have to move blocks. Don't know how I'm going to get to that. I don't know how I'm going to get to that one. There's not a block that's close enough, but you're supposed to move. Like. Like, see, you're supposed to move. You can move this one to this one right here, right? But this one's not going to make you close enough. That one's not going to make you close enough either. But, oh my god, I keep falling. Oh my freaking goodness. Really? It doesn't help with this, that they don't give you any fucking depth perception in this game whatsoever. They give you no depth perception because they don't let you angle it where you can really see, and then you have the one jumping right behind the other one's ass. Like, come on. Oh my god, we're gonna fall 100 times just getting to the other damn side. See? This mechanic is so fucking stupid. You don't want to fall because of that. It's like, I know game's trial and error, but fuck. I kept freaking falling. You have to pop this on just right or it falls off the thing. So let me see. This may have connected. That's what I mean. I had to make sure it was on. Is it on good? I think these... Okay, they're not on good. You have to make sure they're... Okay, so... You have to make sure they're on just right. And there's no way of knowing until you take that jump. Until you take that leap, and then you know, but... You don't know until after you make the jump, so that's the thing. There's no way of knowing if it's... Okay, I wanted to jump on it quick to make sure. And that is that. We can go into the next one and see. What it is. And then we can call it an episode. Okay, you guys, I will call that episode because I cannot figure out how to get into this one. I can't get into number 4. So, I will figure that out. And in the next episode, we will try. Because I have a feeling you have to do all these to get through to progress. Unless you can go back to that door you came and explore the school some more. But I'd rather openly explore here because this is more like a free play game. So you don't really have an order. I don't think in which you have to do things as long as you do everything. So I think I want to continue to explore down here a little bit and try to figure out how to do this because I don't know what they're wanting me to do to get into this next door because I'm trying to fit this together. And it's not wanting to do anything but do that. So you guys, if you liked this video and all the fucks that I said along the way, and if you don't know what I'm talking about because you skipped to the video, then that's okay. You can go back and listen. Because there was a lot of times that I said I dropped the F word, the F bomb, because something made me mad. But you guys, I promise you when I play It Takes Two with Matthew Morris 89, I promise we will have a good time playing. It'll be a family-friendly time for the most part. And I'm very competitive. So, what I say in the game stays in the game. This is my competitive nature. But, sorry about talking about that game, but I'm very excited to play that game. I've been wanting to play it for a while. But, anyway, you guys, like I said, hit that like button. Also, don't forget to hit the notification bell. So, you are, there you go, that's better. So, you're notified every time I know a new video comes out. Also, don't forget to give me a big power tap to that sub button and become part of the Jenna crew /squad/fam today if you already have not done so. And sorry that my face is too big. I'm just trying to connect with you guys at the end of my episodes and the beginning. And those gnomes, whatever they are like really irking my nerves right now. But anyway, we're still at 122 subs. Come on, get me to 150. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Do I need to stand up and do a cheer? But anyway, you guys, like I said, if I'm not at least 125 by the next episode, I will get up and do a cheer. I'll just make it up as I go. But you guys, that was Harry Potter, Lego. So you guys, until the next one. Stay in Janet. Hang tough. Stay safe. Love you.